as well. Welcome to a really big winner from the Big Tex Choice Awards at the State Fair of Texas this year.
Tom Grace is here, the maker of the Funnel Cake Bacon Queso Burger. And the 13th annual Big Tex Choice Awards announced yesterday, and you won two of the big categories. So you got Best Taste Savory and Most Creative as we take a look at the dish. How'd you come up with this?
These are products that I've been selling out of one of my locations at the State Fair for the past 10 or 15 years.
And oh, really?
So every year we're looking for something fantastic to do, and these products just started talking to me and find themselves a little bit closer and a little bit closer and a little bit closer, and they got slapped together, put in my mouth, and I said, that's awesome.
Well, yeah, they're all ingredients that you cannot say no to any one of them individually. You
Absolutely.
Put them all together.
And they say, wow. Yeah. And they're fun to look at and they're fun to eat. And yeah. the State Fair is all about fun, so I thought we had a great product.
So let's tell folks how we put this together.
All right. We're going to get our funnel cakes going.
Okay, so the funnel cake, I mean, that's labor intensive. You got those things in the deep fryer there.
It is. I took the liberty of pre-doing them halfway for you.
Right.
So we can make it quicker.
And they're kind of mini funnel cakes.
They are. They're little funnel buns, is what we like to call them. Funnel buns.
Okay.
So 4.5-inch funnel buns.
Yeah.
So we'll
fry those
up. That's
going to be your hamburger bun.
That's it.
Wow.
That's about all it'll take to get us going good on those.
All right, there you go.
So we'll bring those over. We'll dip them in a little bit of this powdered sugar.
Oh, you even have the powdered sugar.
Absolutely.
Okay.
And I found through experiment that you've got to get some powdered sugar on the bottom side also, because you need something to offset all of that flavor from the savories. So you got to have some more sweet in there. So.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right. Then we're closing in on the end here. Got some good bacon, a little bit crispy on that one. We'll use this less crispy. Here we go.
All right, here comes the burger.
Patty right
and
there.
Then is the bacon going on top of that?
The bacon's going right on top of that.
Now, where are we going to find you at the State Fair?
We are going to be in three locations that we've always been in for years now. We're at TB5F in the Tower Building.
Okay.
We're at Martin Luther King Boulevard, MLK1F, and we're in Kittyland at P3F.
Oh my, look at that.
Yeah,
that looks delicious. So you knew this was a winner, huh?
Man, it just felt good. When my son tried it and he said he didn't say anything until he finished it, I said, that's a good one.
That's a winner. State Fair of Texas opens September 29th in Fair Park. There you have it. We'll be right back.